Yeah, I think it might show more. I think it might show more. Alright, so we were here last time. I think we want to there's a few places we could go. Let's get this goby real quick though. Oh, come on. I think the N64 one is actually the only one that worked that way where it showed different zones. I think the other ones just had like a static title screen. Of course, that time I almost went over it.
Great.
So I was about to go live, and of course when I turned it on, the controller was bugging out again for like no reason. So I just restarted my computer.
Dark Souls are mine.
I think maybe there's an issue because it's detecting this and like my RAFnet at the same time. So I unplugged that. Okay. What do you think, Josh? Do we go? Actually, let's go here first. I think there are a couple we can get quickly. And then, do we do experimentation rooms or a temple of fire? Like, how? This is so cool now. I like that the eyes go through the. Probably temple. Alright. Get it out of the way. Yeah. Well, I guess a downside. That's not really a downside. Oh, grenade. Yeah, dude, these guys in hallways. Not good. Hey, Bert. We went this way. I guess we did. I don't know why I thought we didn't go this way last time. Temple's gonna be tough, man. Oh yeah, apparently another thing about this difficulty is once you hit 5 meter, We start getting, there are like more enemies in some of the early zones. Hi, bird. Grab it. Why?
Damn.
Oh yeah, so the save thing, I found it out. Originally, when they came out with this difficulty, you could only save once per zone, and then also, like, you know, if you like warped or got like a special item or something, they got rid of that for the horror. Now, what they did add was So they have a new game plus after you beat the horror, where you can start up a new game with, you know, everything you earn in your horror playthrough. But they also have what they call New Game Minus, where it's the same thing, except you only get one save per zone, like the original horror, and if you die, it's game over. So you can't, like, kill a bunch of enemies and die and go back and, like, they're cleared out. You just can't die. Now, that will be much easier depending on, you know, what you managed to pull off in your playthrough before that. You know, since it is, like, you know, New Game Plus, kind of. So, like, if you get like the super secret, you know, light soul, then New Game Minus will be a little easier. But also just in general, it should be a little easier to progress just because you have like all the power-ups and all the weapons and everything. Oh, come on. Health. I'm scared of what these guys' like new abilities are. I haven't seen it yet. Also, man, those guys are tanky. Oh, so you can get up here? Tethered Ward is great. What? It's all Violator ammo. Walking this always felt like weirdly difficult in the original, and there's still nothing there. Whoa there!
Dark souls are mine.
Alright. That was fun. Alright, you want fire? We're doing it. Got so many sisters to kill.
Shit.
Yeah, when they get close, that's the problem.
Damn.
You gotta get better at running away. Oh, come back. Poor doggy.
Unbelievable.
We got him now. Now we can hit these jumps. I think on the N64 playthrough, I got it on like one of my first couple jumps. So dreamy, I know. Talking about the dog, right? What's up, dude? Oh, come on! Like, we could just do this the normal way.
The power of the Dark Souls. I embrace it.
I embrace it. Oh, yes, all this Violator ammo that's not here.
Great.
The heck is this Shadow Man, dude? One of the best games ever made. I'm just playing as a dog. I can turn it off. And this is the guy. Here, wanna see where this teleports us to? It's gonna be sick. Gonna be awesome. Ugh. In the lava.
Damn.
Damn. Oh, come on.
Damn.
Nah, this game's awesome. It, so it's an, it came out on N64. Whoops. It came out on N64 and PlayStation Dreamcast. Damn. You know, back in 1999 or whatever. But, it just got a remaster, that came out last year with a big patch coming in just this past December. Crap. But, yeah, it, like, remastered the game, obviously, with, like, graphics and everything, but it added a ton of, like, new content and, like, a new game mode of difficulty and everything. And I haven't played this new difficulty yet, so I wanted to do it.
Got it.
That helps, dude. Got it. Oh, come on. Oh, wow. No, this game's, like, legit really good. It has, like, this, you know, really involved storyline and, you know, like, voice acting and good characters. The gameplay is difficult enough. The combat is, you know, not terrible for a 3D action game from the 90s. We're just gonna get, like, lit up. Oh, come on. Oh, dude, death count is definitely real. If I were playing the, you know, the original, it wouldn't be so bad. But,
got it.
This one with, like, the jacked up difficulty and everything. Very real. Like, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know, that room is just gonna be brutal. Might as well save with the ammo. No thanks. Oh, Bert's building a nest. Whoa! No, give me one. That's crazy. What did I just hit there? Yeah, Josh, I don't know, man.
Whoops.
I don't know. I don't know if this was the move.
Uh-huh.
I really thought we had like one of them. But then they all start blocking for each other. So I really can't, because there's this section in there where I have to like climb along a wall to get to something. And I'm not gonna be able to do it unless I kill them. That's the thing. Like, one thing that would make it super manageable is when I get the shield. Like, that's huge, but that's not till a lot later. When is that? That's when I have 6 meter, which I could hit if I go to the experimentation rooms. Or I could just go to another part of this temple. But now I want to get a kill. You know, like, this is a little silly. Maybe I can get some help. Yeah, I don't know.
Shit.
I think I might have to try a couple other spots in here. Yeah, that's the thing, like, it's really tough to move in that area, because all those like hot coals around me, I can't touch those. So I'm stuck on these little platforms, and the movement isn't exactly like crisp in this game. Instead of like banging my head against the wall, I'm gonna try getting a couple other things before I go too crazy. Is it there? I think it's here. There's like a block in here I can push. Maybe not.
Got it.
Maybe not. I guess it's behind here, but I can't get that yet. Oh, come on. Where are they all coming from?
Whoops.
Whoops. Alright, yeah, we're just gonna peace out. Oh, wait. No, we gotta get that one. So there's an upgrade that we can get in here that lets us climb those waterfalls. We gotta get that. Oh, screw you. Dude, she just... She just peaced out. I thought she was getting focused and just vanished. The yellow ones die a lot faster. Now, if only I remembered where that upgrade was. That's the big problem. Oh my god, I got killed by the worm.
Damn.
What's your death counter at? Dude, there's so many of them in each of those rooms. Yeah, we're getting there. Alright, man, later. Josh, we gotta find the plane here. Twigney. Maybe it was this path that I was thinking of. Oh, come on. Pogney. That's so Cogni. Yeah, alright, this is the path I was looking for earlier. Is this the Cogni?
Are mine.
Oh, wait, is this what I just jumped down? Is there anything else here? For now. I think it's enough for now. Because now we can go do some cleanup. Some waterfall cleanup. So many of them. The 10 door. I think there's something else here. Good morning to the dark side. Morning.
Stop with the dilly-dallying, Michael, and get yourself over
Long
here.
Long time no see, Michael.
I have found and taken a dark soul. Nettie was right about them.
How you doing, Nar? We just gotta find the spot with the waterfall.
Thank you.
thought there was another. But I need five. Oh, it was six to get in. Never mind. It's gonna be a minute. Well, that makes it a lot easier. So apparently you can like diagonal jump right there and get this waterfall without having to climb it. You can like hit this diagonal jump at like the perfect angle. So when I was collecting all 666 Caddo, I like couldn't find the last one in this zone. It was there. Well, there were two. Maybe I was only missing one, I don't remember. But I just remember buying that stupid house.
Dark Souls are mine.
All right, this is driving me crazy. I need like a range mod. I keep accidentally moving sideways or trying to run forward, and it's driving me crazy.
Great.
Alright, gotta watch out for all the fishies. Alright, so there's a couple souls this way. Get him. Apparently you can reach that with a diagonal jump also. All but we'll give it the real way. Dude, it's just so much easier to see underwater in the remaster. It's amazing. Was there anything here? Just the other waterfall. What's up? Time to climb. Few in here.
Got it.
It's like that level in Gex. I will have fun playing this masterpiece. I can't wait for you to play this masterpiece. Although I don't envision you playing it on the like the super hard mode, but just playing it in general, you should definitely play it. just to experience all the glory. Turok 2. So the Turok 2 remaster isn't as crazy as this. It's mostly just like stuff is upscaled and there might be some quality of life upgrades. But I don't think they like added a ton of content or anything. I have to look into it more. It's the same studio though. Okay, I think we cleaned up this area. Damn, we almost got... Yeah, I think it's... Oh, we don't have the teddy bear. We don't have the warp point here yet. That's right. We have to go here. Yeah. Oh, you're a big Turok 2 enjoyer as well. Yeah. Such a good game, right? It's really hard, but good game. Oh, come on. Yeah, man, Turok 2 is tough. I'd definitely go back and play it at some point, though. Especially, like, remastered. Stuff like using the N64 controller doesn't bother me. I don't really care. But I would like... That game definitely deserves a glow-up. Yeah, I think they are, with the exception of fighting games. Oh, come on! Oh, I accidentally clicked the joystick.
Whoops.
Yeah, whoops. Whoops is right. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's definitely where we differ. I think we're pretty similar on like racing games and puzzle games. Fighting games, yeah. Okay. Where? Oh! I've got some aim. Do we want that help that bad? Yeah. Oh, come on. Dude's a legend. He got me with a grenade and a flamethrower. Dude's styling on me. we opened this up, but then we just never came, went back here. Hide up here. Just give it to me. So just a reminder, this zone is completely new for the remaster. This does not exist in the original. Which means they had to take stuff like the Dark Souls and the Caddo and stuff out of other places and put them in here to keep the same number, which is pretty intense.
There's something around here.
At least I'm pretty sure about the Caddo thing. Oh hell yeah, alright. Like, I'm pretty sure they were just, you know, 666 in the original, but I'm not sure on that. But definitely the Dark Souls, like, you know, it's 120. Alright, we'll go there in a sec. Hold on. Dude, just the weapon wheel. Huge. Okay, so that's where we left from last time. Doing this. Like, what is this? Yo, Nier. Have a good one. Glad to see you. Did I? We just opened all these doors. Okay. And that we're done. Did we open this? We still didn't. Oh, we did. Oh. Oh, a teleport. Do we go in the teleport first? So this is what I like so much about this new zone. It's called the Experimentation Rooms, but it's where you get to see like this army being built. You lose like, you don't get that context in the original. You just know that an army's being built. But you don't see, like, these rooms with the body parts. You don't see this happening. What the heck is this? And that's really cool. Yeah, dude, there's so much. Because that's, like, basically all the new content in this, all the stuff that's not in the original, is stuff that was cut. It was either, like, made and cut, or it was, like, concept art that just never even made it to development. So here, like, you get to see all, you know, the failed experiments, right? Like, what they're working on.
Nettie said that only a Shadow Man or something more powerful could release a Dark Soul from a Govee. This is bad. Real bad.
See? We've now... Did I just hurt me through the glass? We've now found out that they have figured out how to get Dark Souls out of the Govee. Alright, let's go in that teleport. Let's hit that baton teleport. No. So much for that. Actually, the baton's pretty good. I might actually use that for a bit. It's also, it's so much more controlled than using the Tatamore. Oh yeah, Sam, was it like refreshing to have a game with so much French? Like, obviously you don't struggle with English, so like, it's not about that, but just like, cool to see. This game was actually the first French I ever learned. I took Spanish in school, but our mom took French, like, you know, back when she was in school. She like would tell us what some of these words meant. Come back here. Oh wait. There's a flock. There's fishies in there. I caught them. Forgot how to turn that off for a sec. Mm-hmm. locked, actually. Not locked. Wait a second. No!
Damn.
Not cool. Ah, see? Plot thickens. And now we're like, oh,
there. These are the armies of the damned. The accursed vessels for the Dark Souls. I must find a way to stop them from traveling across the veil to the world of the living.
Hell yeah.
The power of the Dark Souls. I embrace it.
We honestly might be able to get to 6 meter before we have to go back to the Temple of Fire, which will be huge. We'll unlock that other stuff later. Actually, I don't want to go in an elevator right now. Alright, man. Have a good one. I'll catch you later. Oh, okay. We're back here. Have we unlocked that yet? Let me see. We did. But now I want to see what the elevator is. And that door. Oh, never mind. That was the door. We went in all of these, right? Yeah. Was it Shadows of the Empire? Where every time I went in an elevator, I was facing the wrong way at the end. Just shoot him, man. It wouldn't aim down. I gotta be quicker with the sniper aim. in here. Benefit of the elevator is like, why do I need to get to this area quickly? I don't know. Okay, I can go this way now. Fan blows you away. All right, I feel like this part was kind of wacky. Like, I can land on this.
Oh, shit.
Get my one cat out. I'll be back here later anyway. Oh yeah, so we have 5 meter now, so when we go to the earlier stages, there's gonna be more enemies. It's great. Why put that there? Seems unnecessary. That's why. All right, no health. Come on, I didn't think they could open doors.
Damn.
No. Oh, see, now I want to know all the shortcuts. Oh. Okay, we can do this one. That is here. ruined me. Nothing up here? Come on. We might be done in this zone. We might have to have the walk on fire power, which is unfortunate. I guess it did everything it needed to do. Let's do this again. Could jump down there. We'll do that after our ride. So we actually can go back. What can we do with five? There's a retractor in here. We can't get it. Oh, we can go to the cageways. We can get the... yeah, let's get the flambo. Back to the temple. Run away. How many times as a kid I was killed by this fish? This evil fish. Come on, man. this where we come in? Yes. This way.
Should be useful.
Yes, destroyer of my voodoo power. The torch is nice for some places in the game where it's like super dark. Did that. We went this way. There's the waterfall. There's this. There's this. Alright. I'm satisfied for now. We can get those flame doors that were here. And I think we hit up the cage.
Long time no see, Michael.
I have found and taken.
Yeah, I think we hit up the cage ways, which is another part of the asylum, which actually unlocked for us after 4. Oh yeah, more enemies. It's really just that one spot. Come back until we get the Caliban. Alright, It was like here. Yep, yep. No. For the most part, there's nothing behind these doors. But like Caddo. Very, very, I think very few of them have Dark Souls behind them. This game in 5 words or less. Yeah, better Zelda Ocarina of Time. I, like, in my opinion, right? The story's better, the platforming's better, the combat is better. Well, this isn't, I'm not playing on N64 right now, I'm playing the remaster. but the N64 version is very good. But yeah, it's just another like action adventure game like Ocarina. There's just basically, I just think everything is better. You could argue that I could say the music in Ocarina is better because this is more of like an ambient kind of thing. It's not about like, you know, a soundtrack. Tim Haywood would be pissed, but all right. I'm only missing one soul there. All right, yeah, it's cageway time. So we go here. This needs a metal soundtrack. Nah, it's way creepier than that. This isn't like Doom, where it's just like a, you know, crazy shooter the whole time. Oh, come on. The title theme is there are a few like songs in here, but they're not many. Oh, come on, these stupid worms. Yeah, this the remaster, besides like, you know, obviously upgrading things like visuals and controls, they added a lot of content to the game that was cut from the original. Either cut or just like didn't make it past concept. So it's pretty sick. What do I do here? Alright, I go down there. That's another warp that'll kill me, so I'm not gonna take it. Spoiler. Oh, beef here. I don't know why. Forgot to switch back. There we go. I'm a dog. I don't want that weapon. Give it to me. Yeah, you like that Rottweiler butt? Okay. Yeah, we can go there. We can go there now. So new zone time. That help? Yes. I saw that worm. Gotta get all our little hidden things. Dude, the second we have 6 meter, we're coming back here, though. Behind that door. Oh, wait, that's 5. What's that? Oh, okay, that's the go to. So I'm looking at, if you type exclamation mark map SM, you can see like the overworld map that I'm looking at. It comes with the game. It's in like the instruction book, so. They definitely intended for you to have it. We'll go that way later. Yeah, Josh, I know exactly what you're talking about. Hopefully the tourney raids my stream after. I doubt it. It probably raid someone that's playing Smash. I forgot about